The digital economy of ASEAN is rapidly expanding to more than 330 million internet users. Micro, small, and medium enterprises, as well as foreign startup companies, are leading the way in this emerging market.
In Subsidiary Group, the digital technology is changing all the whole process. I can monitor what is product from my factory, our distributor, how much they have left. We can sell our product through the internet. I can deal with customer in any country in the world.
From ASEAN economic integration, especially in digitalization, ASEAN government help MSMEs in adopting digital technology and creating new business. For Thailand and many ASEAN countries, the most challenging and critical issue is the necessity of the digital adoption of micro enterprises.
ASEAN businesses are increasingly embracing digital technology. The ASEAN Success Storybook tells the story of 50 companies that are flourishing thanks to the use of digital technologies. The MSMEs featured are promoting further digitalization and contribute to enhancing the quality of life as well as industrial structures in ASEAN. Japan continues to stand by ASEAN as one of its oldest friends, recognizing 45 years of ASEAN-Japan friendship and cooperation, and the celebration of the 20th anniversary of Amex.